Okay, what?
Do you love me too?
No. Like, how many cigarettes do you think that guy smokes a day? I would say 2 pack.
Yeah, I got you. I got this on camera.
What the f was that? This is stupid. This is really stupid. Now, let's be real. If it was 2 a.m. and there was a club downtown and they played that, people would still jam out to it. They're just sitting there playing it like an auditorium in a school gym. Wow. Holy, there's a lot of people there. Oh my God. Dude, just seeing that fucking, oh my God, man. I don't know why, man, but that makes me so fucking nostalgic. Like back in the day, whenever you get together with your boys and just play like all four of your friends on the Xbox playing Halo. Nobody's getting through to Ann Orlando, man. This guy's the bouncer. Like she's trying to talk to the cows. Like, what do you think this is? Legend of Zelda? The fuck is this? And we've got Zelda. Yeah, that's not even Link. That's Zelda. Wait, they're coming. The Dumb Shit's Guide to Dark Souls. Okay, this isn't, this is... You get the fuck out, okay? Make sure you're not... Okay, all right, let's keep running. Head down. Okay, enter Trap Town. Wait, I've never been to that bonfire before. Why didn't you guys tell me about that one? Okay.
Thank you.
I was made by flying white stuff too. I like that. Okay. Well, fuck you too. You're fucking welcome. At least the stove works now. Who's Petrus? Oh, I killed him. Tell him you have the magic bowl. Get filleted by an ancient snake. Okay, get abducted, all right. Enter the sex. Okay. Put the bowl in the bowl. How did I fit that in my pocket? Put the ring. I fucking, like, dude, back in the day, I watched this video, man. I made my Warlock Destruction because of this video. Is this the American? No, I don't know. Like, I don't think this is the American national anthem. I just kind of assumed it was. But I don't understand any of these words. Okay. I thought it was like, oh, say, can you see?
The missile knows where it is at all times. It knows this because it knows where it isn't. By subtracting where it is from where it isn't, or where it isn't from where it is, whichever is greater, it obtains a difference or deviation. The guidance subsystem uses deviations to generate corrective commands to drive the missile from a position where it is to a position where it isn't, and arriving at a position where it wasn't, it now is. And by differentiating this from the algebraic sum of where it shouldn't be and where it was, it is able to obtain the deviation and its variation, which is called error.
I had to take college algebra twice.
If you're a fucking fair-dinkum fucking full-grown Aussie, this is what you'd have for breakfast, you fucking dog cunts. A fucking VB long neck at 20 to 8 in the fucking morning. Get that up, ya. Yeah.
Wait, isn't he drive B? Wow, look at those titties at the beginning. Oh my. God. Well, that wasn't the one that I liked. I liked the first one and the second one, so I don't even feel gay for that.
Down here, salt is a way of life.
Oh, this is Twitch.
Obviously, the environment down here is all salt. The ceiling's okay. Salt, the floor is salt, the walls are salt, and to an extent, the air is salt. And you breathe that in, and you can constantly taste the salt.
Ah, yeah, that's Twitch. He's playing Counter-Strike. This is real. This is totally real. I was gonna say it was fake if he broke the other monitor because it wasn't on, but he broke both of them. What the fuck? This guy sounds like
Josh.
Is that
what you teach children, for God's sake? That's what you teach toddlers. He called me an idiot. Don't worry about him. He's a dick.
There it is, dude.
Now you have adults going, I was offended. I was offended, and I have rights. So what? Be offended. Nothing happens. Nothing happens when you're offended. There's nothing. I went to the comedy show, and the comedian said something about the Lord, and I was offended. And when I woke up in the morning, I had leprosy.
Wow. That's not good.
And you want to make laws about this? I'm offended when I see boy bands, for God's sake.
I like this guy.
It's a valid offense. I'm offended.
I like this guy a lot.
They're corporate shills posing as musicians to further a modeling career, and frankly, I'm disgusted. Right?
Is that true?
What am I going to do? Call the cops? Hello, it's me again.
Steve Hughes.
They're on the telly this time. Five of them, that's it. Yeah, white suits dancing like girls, that's them.
Can you imagine if you could call the cops and get One Direction arrested off of the MTV Music, like the Kids' Choice Awards?
Yeah, yeah! I have the power
that
of
was,
God.
That was John Travolta, right?
A balanced diet means vegetables, kiddo. Get used to it.
Good evening, everyone.
Okay, you know what? I really, really like that because it was long enough for me to let my guard down to do something.
Important and all, but I think you might be taking it up.
Right there, bud. What do you mean?
Yo, do you actually stream on Twitch? You're pretty good.
You think I'm good?
Yeah, I'm gonna check you out. Fortnite King.
No, it's twitch.tv/
Tim the Tap Man. What? No. Twitch.tv/JohnnyFootball.
Oh, no. Absolutely fucking shameless, dude. As soon as he knew, he just... Oh, my God. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, this is the guy I beat yesterday. Watch, dude. I bet... Watch. This is exactly what I did, too. Watch. Why? What?
The missile knows where it is at all times. It knows this because it knows where it isn't. By subtracting where it is from where it isn't, or where it isn't from where it is, it obtains a difference or deviation. The guidance...
This is good. I like this. This is actually good. Holy shit. Wow. Okay. Halo 3 was the pinnacle of multiplayer in Halo. Halo 2 is remembered to be the best because it was so groundbreaking, but Halo 3 was the best. Because I was the best at it, that's why I like it. Same as Smash Brothers Melee was the best too. Ooh. Okay, what are they gonna... What? What? Where do I get... Oh my God. What? Oh my, and he's on. Holy fucking shit. Okay.
Hey, come look at the site.
Oh, cool. Can you download the Foo Fighters?
Yeah. Hold on.
He's got a staple.
You know it's illegal to download copyrighted music. I'm taking you in.
Is this? Wait, when does Dragon? How many Super Saiyans are they at now that they have blue hair? Is that like Super Saiyan 7? Like what? Super Saiyan 12? Man, they really ran out of ideas, huh? They're like, oh, we can't make his hair any longer, or he'd be a dragon. So now we're gonna make it blue. Why? I hate those fucking animes, man, where they have the weird eyes. That was a lot, don't you think? Damn.
Smile, sweet, sister, sadistic.
Surprise.
That wasn't a surprise, that was a trap.
Where's the money, Lebowski? You want that money, Lebowski? Bunny says you're good for it. Where's the fucking money, shithead?
It's down there somewhere. Let me take another look.
He didn't get away. That was fucked up and creepy enough for me to like it. Okay, fine. I'll accept that. If it's something strange, sleeping in your bed. I never thought about it until now. Let me tell you something. But it was really good. Something weird. What the fuck? Sleeping in your bed. I need to go rewatch Ghostbusters. Let me tell you something. Busting makes me feel good. Good. Real good. I like that a lot. What the fuck?
What's that?
That's a special talent that you can stick that all the way to the back of your neck.
Don't act like you have.
Oh my god, that's so like, if anything would make me cringe, it would be something like that. Can't hear a damn thing. Okay?
The Techno Union Army is at your disposal.
Playtime's over, Jack. Time to die.
Oh, blah, 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 blah.
Come on, try and hit me. I'm fucking invincible.
Oh, shit. Look at that sword, dude. Look at that sword. That's a really good sword. Oh. F's in chat, boys. Can't win them all. Yo, boys, I just thought of the best motherfucking idea, dude.
Something there.
Yo, what if in Dark Souls, whenever I finish it, I just randomly invade people's games and kill them?
Yeah, I got it. All
right, thanks, man.
Like, that shit would be fucking funny. I really like that. You guys like that idea? That would be holy. I can just ruin their games.
We will deal with your rebel friends soon enough.
Okay. Primary ignition. Oh man, like, yo, what if they made an MMO of that game?
It's just y'all, it's me. Your boy.
Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. All right. Yeah. Whenever lightning bolt hits in Sydney.
Oh my God, Bowman!
the bloody London Butchers missed you. Holy bloody mother of God, Jesus fucking my God, baby. Come back to London, ball nearly hit ya. Oh my God, baby, you.
Oh, they were speaking in Australian. That's why I couldn't hear it. I couldn't understand what they were saying.
What the fuck? Is that a fucking cat? Hey, don't fucking look at me like that. That's a weird looking fucking cat. Ma! Yo, there's a stray cat outside. I don't want it starting a fight with Lucy. Lucy, it's okay. It's okay, Lucy. Don't worry about it.
Whenever he looks up at the cat, I think that's actually funny.
Ma, there's a weird fucking stray cat outside. It looks...
just looks up at the cat. It's funny.
It looks like grandma, the fucking thing. Hey, get the fuck out of here. I don't even know if that's a fucking cat. Blink, motherfucker. Hey, no.
Bloodshed. For two expansions until we run out of content again, this. And then we're going to have to continue it.
If your horde fails to uphold honor,
and if the WoW fails to uphold subs, we will reinvigorate the faction conflict for no reason whatsoever and create a new expansion that is derived from a previous character that we've already created and do everything over again while pretending
fuck!
Like it's...
Fuck! Oh!
The Tourette's guy was funny. I liked him. Wait, what the fuck? Why is this good? I'm impressed.
What's happening out there?
Shall I describe it to you? Or would you like me to find you a box?
That's fucking cool. That's actually amazing. Okay. Watch it on stream. Wait, was it fake? Wait, really? Oh shit. Wait, is there actually there's a hand! Look at the hand! We've been deceived! Why? So you can either be like a really, really hot Nordic girl and sing at them, or you can be Swifty and just burp at them, and, you know, they'll show up either way. It's good. I remember seeing the Halo theme, right? Like the first game on like Zach's dad. Okay, that part's actually new. Okay, that's fucking funny. I didn't even know that part happened.
Your blood pressure.
He's so mad, dude. He's so mad.
More likely.
Actual fucking rat. Just have
cats. Shred it, bro.
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Oh, hey, I'm sorry, man.
Oh man.
All right, boys. Mythic fucking Archimon. Congratulations. Oh, yes. Look at that. We upped the ante. Yeah, Vod? Oh, fuck it, dude. All right, here comes the good
part. I saw it smear it on my face and eat it.
Oh. So good.
There it is, dude.
It's so good.
It actually was good. Man. I still have the box, I'm pretty sure.
Check 1, 2. I would love it if I could return the favor to y'all.
To y'all. Yeah, oh, jeez, right. It's y'all. In Texas.
And if y'all could come down to BronyCan, Canada's premier My Little Pony convention.
Why am I not surprised? Okay. What's worse than furries? Bronies.
Reach my hand, climb up.
No! No, I'm not drawing with an idiot. The MSI 1080 is one of the best in the world.
Forget about the 1080, man. MSI just sent you a 1080 Ti.
What?
1080
Ti?
Yeah, 1080 Ti.
What are we waiting for?
Wait. We've been fooled. It was an elaborate camera angle.
His constituency is like the man.
Rotation is 67, 68 RPM.
And achieve enough margin to bring it all the way back to land.
It's not possible.
When something is important enough, you do it even though the logs are not in your favor.
Oh.
This may sound corny, but love is the answer.
What do you do?
This is no time for...
There are...
Oh boy.
Many simulations.
Uh-oh.
These simulations are... You might as well call them reality. Or you could call them multiverse.
Here we go.
Party, we will party hard.
What's that idiot box?
Oh yeah, they were dueling. Yeah, so around. These guys were dueling, and
being a fucking retard.
This one. This one rogue just randomly comes out of nowhere and kills this guy and vanishes and runs away. A fucking dueling circle, man.
Fucking cool.
Fucking grim. Got him. And he just runs away like a fucking bitch right afterwards, man. Like, that is the legacy of a rogue. It was good, man.
They took down Hentai Heaven! No! Fucking, why would they shut down Hentai Heaven? I can't see big anime titties anymore. I don't want to go on X videos, this shit's fucking gay. Alright? Bring back fucking Hentai Heaven! Come on!
There are other websites. It's not the only one. And that wasn't even supposed to be.